If you don't like it, go to Russia.